Which obviously now conference play starts, so everything's kind of taken to the next level. So it's great. We put together a great effort, and really just everyone played well, a real team win, and couldn't be happier. We had a great first half, and it was really important in the second half to just continue that, and we did a great job. Like I said, it was a team effort. Ben played terrific today, and everyone defensively, offensively, we were clicking, and definitely a great step for the team.
It's a great win on the road. Anytime you get a league win on the road, it's big, especially down here where we've struggled at times. So felt good tonight. I thought the guys played hard for 40 minutes and maybe our best overall effort of the year. Yeah, I thought that obviously Cannon Rusin shot the ball well. It's good to see him probably have his best game of the year, at least since early in the non-conference schedule. I thought Brian Voelkel gave us everything tonight and really was our leader out there and set the tone for us. And Ethan O'Day, I thought from the beginning, was really active and aggressive and, got some offensive rebound putbacks and just was good to see him really aggressive tonight. So those guys really stood out, but I thought that a bunch of guys gave us a good minute, especially role guys like Josh Albaum came in when Sandro was in trouble, was in foul trouble. So good overall team effort, but I thought Brian, Candon, and Ethan were really good. It's important. That's how we're going to win, playing nine guys, playing team basketball, tough defensive-minded basketball, do all the little things and outwork people. That's how we've been successful in the past. That's how this team is going to have to be successful. And I think guys are starting to embrace that and understand that. If we can bring the kind of effort we brought tonight and attention to detail, I think we can have a successful season.